What's up guys, back in another video. Today I'm gonna be doing Jam World Part 3. I don't know if you guys remember in the last video, I made this thing bob for us. JM sign. As you can see. Placard. But yeah. And I also made this, and I also do water appearing and disappearing and something. And our next thing. This is kind of weird and dangerous. But, I mean, I love it, so I have to do it. What if I made like a security system where no mobs could get in this place? Like if any mob tried to cross, they'd fall into the void.
Just saw me do it. Of course I did it this week.
Alright, I'm not gonna do it. At least not right now. Oh, easy.
Do I have to like you and York?
Oh yeah. We have ourselves a charged curry bar. And these things are extremely explosive, so yeah. Hey Mason, come here. I'm going to ask Mason what he thinks about this. Do you know how to make one of those creepers?
Dig under.
What?
No, you on my watch.
That's no. Yeah. Cool. That cool? This is an RJM world. Might as well make that. I don't know why, but it's cool. I like that. Alright. Stick our own JM in the bob. Floating water. Yes, that's a good thing.
Are you done for the light already? Yeah. Do you need my light? Okay, let me give me, are you guys going to lunch?
Okay, screw the floating water, guys. Let's make a rainbow sheep instead. Make a rainbow sheep instead.
Okay, alright, I'll get on it.
Good. Guys, this is not gonna be fun at all. How big is this thing going to be? Well, I could just. Get out of here, stupid creeper. And I'm gonna have a horse to ride around on, and I can always extend this when I need to. This sucks. To build a wall around this entire freaking thing. You know what? I could have just done a fence, guys. This was so much fun. I'll be right back, okay? I'll be right back. So guys, I am gonna have a pet horse, which I'm actually kind of hyped for. So guys, this is an awesome place, I think. Now I'll just have to kill all the mobs inside here. This is such a mess up right here. I can't believe I'm actually doing this. Of course we can fly out to get out of the barrier, but I don't know why we'd do that. So we're not moving, Mom?
I don't know.
Alright, so... here we go. I guess I could spawn some villagers in here. And then an iron golem. Because then, if the spiders were to get in, the golem would just kill them. No, I'll just spawn an iron golem. Now, this actually went a lot faster than I expected it to go. And when I do extend, I'll probably just pop it out here more. But yeah. So now no mobs are going to be able to get in here unless we spawn them. Good. Snow too. Just want some snowmen. No. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm actually about to finish this. This massive barrier. Finally done. This much even it isn't. Ugh. All the mobs in here have to die now. Right now, the annoying ones, slimes. Like this video if you hate slimes. I'm gonna try to do the most annoying things. Really. Wait. slimes actually might be able to hop that fence. That's not good. Alright, I think that's all the mobs that we haven't spawned. Yeah, if I see any more, we'll just pick them. And then, clock. Now it's time for a golem. Well, let's just get an anvil also. Anvil. Just a redstone. Got one right here, guys. We have got one.
Change.
So we have guard one, guard two, and guard three. I don't know how those zombies got in here. If so, what? Card 2? Hey, get back here, card 2. There we go. Then, 3. I don't have any problems with that creeper. That's the only thing I'm actually worried about. Is if they end up having problems with the creeper. Guys, this is so awesome. I love this. This is awesome, guys. I have no idea. Okay. So, now we need a fence. What should I put in here? Which guard is this? Guard 3. Oh yeah, horse. Then we'll put her gate. Then we'll get horse, armor, and we should be good. That's really not good. Got myself a nice sword. Nothing to use for that. Coming on. He asked for it. Oh, this would be such a cool horse to get. Where do I tap? Guys, how do I tame a horse? What the crap? I have no idea how to tame a horse. Okay. Oh, no, that's not good. Oh, I tamed him. Wait, what did I... Who even knows what I did, guys? Open button. Can't get it. Sure. Can't you just put the chests on them? Guys, where the crap is? How do I get some diamond push armor? Alright, guys. I have no idea how to play. I swear I never ever get horses. Okay, well. Well, I'm not gonna have a horse. I'm gonna have a freaking pig.
Horse was slain by Jason.
Yeah, it was. I'm gonna have anvil flooring. Who knows why? Okay, now we need a pig. This is gonna be my pig. Yeah, I know how to do this. Holy crap, holy, okay, stop. Now, I'm gonna push the anvil right here. Get a name tag. And name this guy.
Bill.
Who knows why? No, he's Billy. But holy crap, the guards killed all those slimes. Where are the guards at, speaking of which? My guard's long under. That guard's right there. That guard is right there. Guards are good, guys. So I'm in here, he would probably be gone in a sec. They don't kill nice mobs, so that's kind of a problem. Wait a minute, can I saddle this? Can I? No. I can't ride a sheep, darn it. Can I ride a pig? I can't ride a sheep. What's going on with this? So awesome. Wait, let's go back again. Let's go back and back and back and again. Okay. And how do I stop him? Bam. It's my pig. I tamed the horse last time. I kind of want a horse. Cool. That slime is gone now. How do you get in here, cat? Oh yeah, creeper. Alright guys, well I'm gonna end this video right here. That's gonna be it for this video. See you later. Bye.